In this video, I'll show you how to add proxies in BitBrowser. When you launch the BitBrowser app, go to Browser Profiles and click Add. Name your browser profile and assign it to the profile group. You can also select a platform from the drop-down list. This website will automatically load once you open a browser window. Scroll down to the Proxy section, and for the proxy method, choose Custom. From the Lookup Channel drop-down, select your preferred IP checker to test proxies when the browser is launched. With BitBrowser, you can use any proxy type, but in this tutorial, I'll use residential proxies. Head to Smartproxy's dashboard, click on Residential Proxies and select Residential. In the Authentication Method section, click on Create User. Type in the username of your choice and hit Create User again. The password will be generated for you. Now navigate to the Endpoint Generator. Here you can choose a preferred proxy user, location, session type, and output format. Below, you will find the generated endpoints. Copy them and go back to BitBrowser. Choose your proxy type. Smartproxy offers HTTP and HTTPS protocols for all types, and SOX 5 proxies in residential, mobile, and dedicated IP pools. For protocol settings, select IPv4. After that, enter the host address and port in the respective fields. Next, authenticate your proxy with a username and password. Feel free to tweak other settings or click random fingerprint. Once you're ready, select Confirm. To test your proxies, click Open and wait for the browser to launch. On the first browser tab, you'll see your proxy details, including your new IP address and geolocation. You've completed the proxy setup in BitBrowser. Want to start anonymous browsing right away? Get Smartproxy proxies today with the link in the description. For more helpful guides, visit our YouTube channel and documentation.